Hello children, welcome again to another class of English language. Today children, we are going to start with the discussion of the word for and since. Now let us know when to use for and when to use since. So first of all, let us have a look. For is used when we mention a specific period or a duration of time. For example, I have been a doctor for 15 years. In this sentence, 15 years is the duration for how long I have been a doctor. She has been a mother for 6 months. So 6 months is the duration of her, is the time for her since she has been a mother. My sister has lived in Patna for 9 months. In this sentence, 9 months is the duration of when your sister lived in Patna. Now, where do we use since? Since is used when we mention the starting point of a period of time and it continues till the present or now. For example, I have been a doctor since 1992. Over here, the starting time was 1992 and that has continued till 2021. She has been playing with him or her since she was born. So she has been playing when? When she started playing from the time she was small. My father has lived in Patna since the beginning of March. That means in the month of March he started living and he has been living till now. Now children, once again, for is used for a period of time, a number of time or a time word. For example, we use it when we measure the duration of how long it lasts. It has a start point and an end point and can be used in different tenses. For example, I studied English in London. So, for 2 years. So, how long did you study? For 2 years. I will be there for around 2 months. So, 2 years, 4 months or 2 months, 11 years. These are the duration of time since a certain thing happened. Now, for is also used when we talk about minutes. For example, 10 minutes, hours, 2 hours, 5 days, 6 months, 1 year, 2 centuries. Likewise, children, since is used when we start talking about something. That means the starting point of something. It can be used for a time, a date, when something started in the past and it continues till now. For example, let us see where else can we use since. Let us read or understand some examples. He hasn't eaten since 7 o'clock. That means from 7 he hasn't eaten anything till now. We have been friends since 2002. That means we became friends 2002 and in 2021 we are still best friends. Next, where else do we use since? We use since when we talk about time, for example, 8 o'clock, when we talk about the names of the weeks, Monday, Tuesday, we talk about months in the year, March, December, Feb, we talk about particular years, 1982, any kind of a year, 1982, 1890, 2020, 2021. Next, we also use it to complete phrases. For example, I have not seen her since I left school. So I hope children, you have understood how we are going to use for and since in our sentences. Thank you.